Three teenagers were arrested after a robbery and police chase in Renton. Police say two 15-year-olds and a 17-year-old ran from officers in a stolen Kia Sorento. A man told officers the teen had just robbed him, stealing cash and jewelry. The video you are looking at right now shows people running from the stolen Kia after the driver crashed in a parking lot off of Sunset Boulevard. You can see it happening here. Officers arrested the teens and say they found a loaded gun.